traveled down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born.